Shout out to these guys who joined the video for today. Their YouTube channels will be in the link in the description, and I hope you guys enjoy the video.
It looks like half of the fans are the flowers. Maybe the fans will love it. Or maybe you viewers were even watching it.
Man, why is this thing so big, and why am I even guarding it? This is so boring, and it's even so cold out here.
Ooh, look at that guy. That guy's talking. He's talking really strangely and weird.
You know what? I'm just gonna write something because I'm.
Oh, come see me. He sees me. Fact.
Huh? What happened?
Hey!
Hey! Put your hand up!
Whoa! Hey! We could talk about this. We could talk about this like normal people. Okay? So don't make me have to repeat myself now. Don't come any closer or else. Hey.
I'm doing this tonight. Probably gonna start a fight. No, this can't be right. Hey, baby, come on. Love to endlessly. You weren't there for me.
No, we don't need all of this violence. It's not me anymore. I don't need this. Do I need this now? Anyway, let's go back at the beginning of how I became a lucky man in the earth.
You know, I'm really glad I'm here. And I really need to join the Avengers because I've been tired of doing X-Men movies. Hey, have you seen the X-Men movies?
Yes, I've seen the X-Men movies before and...
Name three X-Men movies right now. Go, Cyber.
Let me see. Let me look at you. You know what you need to do?
What do I need to do exactly?
I mean, look at you.
Wait, this is more than I saw rare. Shiny demon. But it's still the same thing as ruining the viewers getting what they want. And I know that exactly what they want.
You know, you need, like, a suit. You know that, right?
Yeah.
That's probably why.
Well, maybe because I've been sweating all day and working.
Let me look at my notebook again. How do you join the Avengers? Oh, follow me. Let me put my suit from years and years ago. Hero, you need this. Go put it on. Shoot.
Alright, jeez. Going home now. Oh, that must have sucked. Well, time to head back to my apartment. to my warm, cozy apartment. I'm sure the viewers would love to see this beautiful house. Why the lights are dark? I can't even feel a thing.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you guys. Alright, okay, so who wants some cake?
Me!
Alright, y'all got some slices, alright? Alright.
Who's going first?
I'm gonna make a wish.
The birthday boy.
Let me make a wish first. Alright.
I don't know.
Alright, let me get my slice first. It's my birthday.
Alright, I don't know.
Alright, bet.
Woo! Nice and fresh.
Y'all can sit on that couch right there. I can sit on that couch.
Let's turn on some sports, baby. Sports time.
I'm so glad to have each and every one of you. I'm the luckiest man alive. And thank you guys for celebrating my birthday.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're our best friend. Why wouldn't we celebrate?
Yeah.
Right.
Thanks, y'all. I really appreciate that. Alright, so let's watch some TV.
Alright, bet.
Alright. Huh? Someone's at the door. You guys stay here. I'll get it. Stay here, I'll get it.
Where's Gordon?
Who's asking?
You're coming with us.
Whoa. Is that supposed to be scary? Hold on. Is that supposed to be scary? Beg it for me. It's for me, partner. But it is for Disney.
Where is Corsi?
But it is for Disney. Listen, man. I don't want any trouble. So how about you just leave my house?
If you tell me where he is, we won't give you any trouble.
Whoa. How about I just do the right thing?
Linda, you gotta be quiet.
And that right thing is this. Oh no. Wait. Let's talk about this. Wait.
And y'all gonna... behind your back.
Mr. Wilson, it seems like you're unconscious.
I wasn't unconscious. Who are you? Why am I here?
I am the boss.
The boss of what? These two try to take me away. And bought
hey,
me
don't
here
talk
for
to our boss like that.
Okay. Jesus. Why am I here, though?
Where is the Gorson?
Why did you just knock me out of your house a few minutes ago and teach me a lesson? These two had to teach
you
me a lesson
wanna,
for 5 minutes.
You don't wanna go through some things that I put people through. So you better tell me, where is Gorson?
Look, I don't know. It's been a long weekend for me.
Listen here, you, whoever you are, you're going to tell us where Dorset is, whether you like it or not.
Whoa, why the two of you trying to walk up to me like that? Are we going to have a talk or something?
Whatever our boss wants, our boss gets.
Let me whisper something in his ear.
Wait.
Let's see.
Wait.
Should we cut his finger, or should we cut his leg?
We don't need to do that. I'll tell you.
Alright, let me whisper something in here.
Yes.
If you don't tell us where Morrison is, I'm cutting off your head.
Wait, what about me?
You're coming too.
Okay. Whoa.
None of your business. Stop asking
questions. Don't worry about it.
What did I tell you about speaking when I'm speaking?
Sorry, boss.
Not to be the bearer of bad news or anything, or the buckcaster said.
You see all these people?
Yes.
If you don't tell us where Dorson is, this could be you.
Well, I got a question first.
What?
Have you seen Wolverine anywhere?
Huh?
Have you seen Wolverine anywhere?
No.
No, because I found it
Stop
in the information.
Stop trying to turn this on us.
Oh, I need to find this information because I am Lord Jesus. Also, can you make me a new suit? Cause if I'm gonna go out, I gotta be making a new suit. You gotta be making a new suit for me.
Hey, boss.
Yeah.
I need to talk to this dude real quick. Hey, can you swim?
Well,
if you don't cooperate with my boss right here, you're probably gonna go in the pool with the sharks.
With Wolverine.
What for?
The California Oakland boy. The California.
You know those little friends that you have?
Yes. What'd
yeah,
you do
dead.
With them? What? You killed them? What would you
I mean,
guys
you're not
do
just
with
say that?
That?
Move. I said move.
You said what?
Move. Like I said, you don't want any problems.
I don't.
Don't scream. First of all, don't scream at these people. My guard.
They kidnapped me here.
And I told them to.
Why?
So we could find out where Dorson is, and now that we know where he is...
Well, can you make me a new suit so I can go there?
Yeah. Alright,
thank you. It's over there. I need to make it...
Alright, everybody start working.
Alright.
I'ma just, like, be relaxing until my new suit is ready.
Somebody keep your eyes on him.
I got him.
Cool, I'm gonna pull all these and then the shoe is gonna be done.
Yeah, I'll take some. Hey, did that hit over here?
The shoe is done. What are you doing?
He tried to
kidnap me.
Whoa,
Don't fall on the job! I saw what you were doing. Get over here.
Is my new suit ready? Cause if it is, I need to get going.
Your suit is done.
I bet. Let me put this on. Better. I feel better with my new suit, and it feels so comfy and nice again. It's just like you.
Don't pull a sword out on me.
No one's gonna pull a sword on you. I just got nice little swords and clean.
Krikon is whatever.
Alrighty. Well, in that case, I'm gonna head out now. So I'll see you later.
Who said you could leave?
You said I could leave.
I said he could leave.
Stupid. Whatever.
Alright, so, what do you need?
Hi there.
How many
take your
order?
Hi there.
Lady, are you gonna talk?
What kind of
Hi there. I'm gonna see that.
Break it up.
Hey. Let me talk to my little Wolvie for a second.
What drink do you want?
We need to go outside.
Shut up.
Hey, someone's acting a little feisty now.
Came out of the blue.
Listen.
You
wanna talk some things out?
Oh, bro.
You wanna go outside?
Bro, about to break out.
You wanna go outside, Wolvie? Do you want to go on an adventure?
Oh, Rob recorded it.
Fight!
Okay, we're not fighting. We're not fighting. We're just talking.
Okay,
calm down. Calm down. Whoa, calm down.
Customer, get behind the counter.
Let's just go.
Okay.
Nice moment, back there. I didn't know you had it in you.
We're coming back.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, you.
Yo, what you want?
Last night was intense.
You know, I have a lot of
options. Can you see that over there?
I basically don't have nothing to chance on. Move out the way, or else.
Mm-hmm. What the?
Come here, Bob.
Oh, get him, Wolfie. Yeah.
Let's get closer.
You got nowhere to run, and you're out of ammo.
No, only got 8 bullets left.
You're pissing me off, Bob!
Hey, you people, come help me!
Bro, you're pissing me off!
Go! Stop!
No.
I need you to help me with something.
What?
I'm about to lose everything I ever killed for, and I don't know how to save it, but you know how to save it.
Okay, we gotta get you to the hospital.
Is that it? Come here, bro. Kill him.
Fletcher!
No, please. Sorry.
Stop!
He's dead. Listen. We may have our preferences, but I'm sorry if I'm gonna do this.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Everything is wrong.
George! You're pissing me off!
Ooh, I kinda like that though.
Damn it!
Listen, help me save this world, and I'll help you.
At least have a few cards up your sleeve!
I'm already dead, Caleb.
Why are you doing this, Deadpool?
It's only for you to convince if you would join me, if you help me or not, Wolfie.
You think you wanna die? You wanna die right here? Now?
Maybe.
Stop it, Deadpool!
Now help me, and I'll help you instead.
Fine!
Alright, let's go. Now that wasn't that so hard, was it? You wanna get a drink somewhere? Follow me. No. So why don't you give us some privacy? Okay?
What did I tell y'all about fighting each other, bro?
Reason. One, is him trying to convince me to help me. Two,
guys,
he won't even listen to anything
it's the pizza.
I said. Hey, Wolfie. You wanna talk about what's hurting you?
Open the door, please!
You wanna talk about what's hurting
you? Help me!
Here, where's my
tip? I don't wanna talk about anything.
Well, okay, I'm just trying to help you instead. Please. It's mostly the help.
Here you go.
How can they dump so much?
Hands off!
No, you hands off the pizza, buddy. Actually, I got my own pizza, so I don't have to worry about it.
Whatever, Bob.
Chimichangas. I love pizza chimichangas.
Bro, this is so good, bro.
I know. They're very good.
And it's hot too.
For real. That's the stuff. Oh, I'm full now.
Give me your leftovers!
Here, take them, bro, take them, here.
We take, okay, Wolfie?
Okay, bud.
Okay, then, you done with that pizza, or can we go?
I'm pissed off, but okay.
Let's go, Wolfie, I don't like it when you talk to me like that. Let's just go. Hold up, why are you following us?
Because I'm your boss.
We're doing this alone. We don't... You stay here, you're just gonna get in the way. Let's go. We have a road to catch up now.